Dennis from 10-Foot Pole, and we're here with Keith. DJ Keith.
Hey, I'm Keith. I'm in 10-Foot Pole. We're here playing at the Slidebar, our first show in the last two or three years.
About 3 years ago, we played in Belgium, one show. And then about 3 years before that, we played in Japan a few shows.
Yes.
So it's been a long time. We're glad to be back. Glad to be in Fullerton at the Slidebar.
Yes. Glad to hammer it out again. We're excited to do this. We're fired up.
What do we miss the most? Well, it's just great to be on a stage and looking out and seeing people who know the words, singing along and getting into the music. So that's what I'd say I'd miss is, for me, being a technician behind the scenes, it's fun, but I sometimes miss being in the spotlight.
I miss playing guitar because I've been drumming for the squadron so much lately that I haven't got to jam it out on guitar for so long, and these songs are amazing and fun to play, so that's what I miss, is playing these songs.
That's right. It's all about the spotlight. Even I feel like I'm in the spotlight right now with this video camera.
Definitely white light on us right
yeah.
now.
Yeah.
Not gonna lie.
I hope it's complimentary.
Yeah, I know I'm probably shiny right now. I might need makeup.
Makeup? And Keith wants to mention he's in a band called the Red Devil Squadron.
Yes, I do play drums in a band called Red Devil Squadron.
He's also DJ Dival.
Yeah.
Isn't that how he pronounce it? DJ Dival?
DJ Dival or Samurai Sin.
And we should mention our drummer who's somewhere drinking is also plays drums for the Voodoo Glow Skulls. So if you get a chance to see the Voodoo Glow Skulls, say hello to Chris, our drummer.
And I'll give a little brief history of Dennis here. The guy's an amazing sound guy extraordinaire. Has done live sound for such acts as Ryan Adams, Prince, AFI, and recently I got the privilege of watching him do sound live in Huntington Beach for Jimmy Eat World.
So that's why 10-Foot Pole hasn't been playing. I've been out doing sound and trying to have fun doing sound for other
really
bands.
He kills it in the sound department.
Oh, thank you, Keith.
Well, how often does Prince show up at a club and say, like, I want to have whoever's doing the sound this night, and that's how this guy got hired.
So. That's how I got the job. This is a little four-show run. Jimmy Eat World had a vacation, so we just booked a little run and around California.
Yeah.
And then after that, we're going to try to write some new songs and maybe put out another record, you know, in our off time. We're not, like, coming back to being a full-time band, but it would be nice to make a new record sooner or later.
We almost had a little stint in Australia lately. We might get into that sometime next year, but...
Yeah, we're open to offers for our band and for our other alter egos.
Yes.
But thanks so much. Again, it's Dennis from 10-Foot Pole and Keith from 10-Foot Pole. And Chris aren't here, but we're going to hopefully have a good show in there, and we'll see you later. Good night from the Slidebar in Fullerton.